got this worm. Today this is our second video. Fishing video we've done.
Okay, why don't you tell us what we're gonna do with the worm and actually show you how to do it?
With this worm, we're actually gonna put it on a hook. And look, we're gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fishing holes. Okay, so we're gonna put the worm into the hook. Okay, can I pause it? So, we got this little fish.
Whoa, he's little.
Tiny. If you were here, he would have looked about this size. About that size.
All right, let's get him off the hook. Okay, hold on. Grab him. I'll go get my pliers.
So, look. He was stuck.
Throw him in there.
Still got that.
Throw him back in the water.
So, we're going to throw him in. Look at that poor little blood guy.
Bye-bye, fishy. Oh, the ducks are going to get him. The geese said. All right, Kenny, let's wash our hands. And I think that's it.
There's a bunch of geese coming. Oh, that was
it. I think they saw you throw something in the water and they think it's food. All right, another good little fish. Say goodbye to your YouTube friends.
Bye.